Make sure that his memory will always exist here within the halls of this university. But also, I want you to consider all of the strife that we have experienced over the last 2 years, all of the issues, the loss, the grief that we have experienced in one form or another. And it is something that we have to deal with. We don't like it, but there is always that ray of sunshine that exists that we must find in spite of the losses, the division, the hate. And we must be able to put positivity into the ether, positivity into ourselves to make sure that we survive, that the goodness that our Lord gave us and has within us comes through. All of the hate needs to go. We need to talk about what goes on here instead of someone slapping someone on national television. It's not important. What is important is what we do in life, how we comport ourselves in the face of grief and happiness. With that, we will be performing Nimrod by Eldred Elgar. When we finish, please, no applause. Put positive thought, positivity, and smile into the ether to honor those who we love and cherish. Nimrod. Thank you. We will continue with what I consider as classic. It's classic in that I played it in high school. I was in high school a few years ago. Some of us who are here, who are of the same ilk, played it in high school. It is a Spanish march, very lively. We have a lot of fun playing. Amparito Roca.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Well, some of us have ever been, if you were ever in the Navy and on ship, you understand what it's like to see expanses of water as far as the eye can see. If you think Lake Michigan is big, go check out the Pacific and Atlantic. Imagine on a sailing ship, you are gone sometimes 2 years before you even see land, but you leave your loved one back shore. Or you might have a child that is like this, and when you come back, they're like this. We're going to play a piece called Shanty, which is a dance that the sailors would do sometimes to lull the time away. Can you imagine being on the ship for 2 years? And that's all you have, is whatever activities go on. We're not including the grog. We're talking back. And I want you to think about the section that you will hear of their lamentations because they missed their loved ones. They're not here, and I think about that. You have a beautiful moon, a beautiful, beautiful sunset, and no one's here to share it. What your fellow sailors. I hope you enjoy it. Have fun with it. That's what music is about. Having fun. Well, I don't know about you, but I'm having a ball. With this group, I'm having a ball. Shanties. Thank you. piece is again a treasure. In band literature, we played it on just about every occasion, from the elementary band all the way through the professional band. I had the pleasure of spending 28 months at Marine Barracks, Washington, D.C., here in the United States Marine Band, playing every kind of music you can imagine. And would you know, one of their songs was this, by the renowned band composer W. Francis Macbeth, Mask. It is guttural, it is expressive, it is a fun piece, and it takes a lot of energy. Mask.
Thank you.
In closing, I know you have a question. And that question is,
why am I playing Christmas music?
I mean, God bless you, married gentlemen. We all know that. We've known that since we were itty-bitty. I know that. But my philosophy in music is simple. You can play music anytime, anywhere. We can play it at Christmas. Does it make it Christmas music? No, it's music that we play at Christmas. However, ladies and gentlemen, this tune has a twist to it. A little slight twist. We go from the very traditional to Dave Brubeck and Take Five. God bless you, Mary Jane.
Ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of Concert Band and North Park University and the Music Department at North Park University, we thank you so very much for your indulgence in hearing this wonderful, wonderful ensemble. I'm William Brad McClellan. I thank you so very much, and God bless, Godspeed, stay safe, and enjoy the rest of your day. Take care. Thank you.